pony back to the dugout. Nice.
See the whole interview, it's just like, man.